Hello everyone, I'm Marty Pospisil with Pospisil Realty Group, and welcome to the August 2020 market update. Let's see what's happening over the last month. Our August highlights, as you can see in the screen behind me, our number of sales have increased since last month by 28%. This past month's sales were 9.4% above the 10-year July sales average. New listings are up by 28.9% year over year for last month, and new listings are up from the previous month of June by 5.8% in July. And the sales ratios for Greater Vancouver for detached houses, 25.1%, well into a seller's market, townhomes, 31.1%, and condos at 24.7%. So amazing numbers. Let's look at our market speed indicator. Overall, in Metro Vancouver for last month, home selling rate is up by 24%. What is going on? Our market is getting very heated, very heated. Listings overall from the previous year are down, but total sales are up significantly from the previous year, 1,571 sales in the past month, and the sale prices from the previous year are 13%. That's a year-over-year variance. Incredible figures. Now, again, why is our market so hot? Same reasons as last month. We've got our post-pandemic renaissance. Everyone's out there. The weather's been great, apart from last night's rainstorm, and people are buying in hordes. There's a lot of activity. They're being cautious what they're buying, but if it's priced right, they're out there and they're buying very actively now. The inventory levels you can see year over year are down, but month to month are beginning to increase. So perhaps that curve we talked about last month, where the inventory is starting to climb, has actually started. We'll see as we go through the month. And of course, number three, historically low interest rates. We're seeing 5-year close at 2.2. We're seeing variable mortgage rates at 1.85. It's basically free money out there. So for those three reasons, our market is getting very overheated. Let's, for historical purposes, just look at the residential average sale price over the last 43 years, from 1977, the beginning of time in real estate. The top line, the dark blue, being detached residential sales. You can see the house prices have been going crazy since 2017. That's mainly due to government influence with the various programs they've introduced, empty homes tax, foreign home buyers tax, etc., etc. We've got our middle range, our attached condominiums, townhomes, half duplexes here. We're seeing some variance in pricing. And then, of course, the condos. Very interesting to see how that looks over the last number of years. So let's look specifically at what's hot and what's not. As you know, the way we do that, the best way to do that is through the sales ratio. If less than 10% of the inventory is selling in a given month, we're in a buyer's market, prices are falling. If we're between, if we're anywhere between 12 and 20%, we're in a balanced market. That's not favoring the buyers or the sellers. However, if we dip above 21%, 21 out of 100 homes for a given product are selling in a given month, we are in a seller's market. There's competition, prices are appreciating, prices are going up. So let's see what the various categories are. Detached houses, Vancouver West Side, compared to overall Greater Vancouver, remember our sales ratio is much higher, on the West Side we're still at 15%, and that is climbing. We're seeing some incredible sales. Just the other day, there were multiple offers on a property sold in the West Side, Mackenzie Heights, for $500,000 more. We sold one the week before for $350,000 more. People are competing on livable houses that are a little bit larger for the family to live in. So there's high demand in that. Right now, we're still in a balanced market on the West Side. Condos on the West Side, however, at 23%, over last month. So a very strong sailor's market. We're seeing that a bit, it's starting to crest a little bit. We're starting to see the drop off a little bit in number of offers on the condos and townhomes right now on the west side, but still very, very actively in a seller's market. On the east side, let's see what's happening. Detached houses, 34% sales ratio. So they are super white hot on the east side, detached houses with a 34% sales ratio. And you can see the breakdown by neighborhoods here. We've got some neighborhoods in the 40% range. We've got Hastings Sunrise in 45%. Killarney neighborhoods hot at 38%. We've got 50% in Strathcona. So very, very incredible numbers for detached houses on the east side. And condos on the east side are at 31% as well. So Vancouver's east side is very hot right now. We're seeing incredible activity for affordable entry-level homes on the east side. We're also seeing incredible market action on the west side for livable homes that are affordable and larger livable homes with larger square footages on the west side for houses. So that's our market update for August 2020. Thanks for joining me. That was our August 2020 market update. I'm Marty Pospisil from Pospisil Realty. And remember, anything is Pospisil.